Find the interval in which fx equal to 10 minus 6x minus 2x square is increasing or decreasing. Fx ko differentiate karenge, f dash x equal to minus 6 minus 4x for increasing. F dash x is positive. So minus 6 minus 4x is positive. So x is smaller than minus 3 by 2. Yani ki x belongs to minus infinity se minus 3 by 2. For decreasing, f dash x is negative. Minus 6 minus 4x is negative. X is greater than minus 3 by 2. Means x belongs to minus 3 by 2 to infinity.